How's it sound?
I don't know.
Hello, hello.
Give me a level.
Okay, looks pretty good. Hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
Okay.
Oh, you said I'm in three outfits. Nixon.
Well, here's the problem. Like, imagine.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
Yes.
Imagine a presidential address. Like, you're busted with killing a hooker. Like, whatever, right?
What?
Just, no, hear me out. And they say, tonight, the president's going to give his address. And they and then the camera fades out, and it's fucking the president on his desk in the Oval Office. And he's like, I did not have sex with that hooker, right? Imagine in his statement, to keep and save his job, there were jump cuts, multiple outfits, different sets.
I'm trying to talk about Iran. I'm trying to talk about Valerie Jarrett wrote the Iran deal.
I know, but you've told me this 300 times. Do you know that if...
That's what my tweet was about.
I know. You've explained this literally 300 times.
I thought the bitch was white! God damn it! I thought the bitch was white!